as well as now the Dragon coming out here. If they can find a steal, it is everything. C9 favored in the fight, favored with the gold lead that they have built. But Clid waiting in the darkness, clearing out Division, looking for an opportunity to take away the all-crucial soul.
Cloud9 also have two critical Scryer's Bloom trinkets to use to try and find out the Zoe in the jungle here for the transition over.
Tournament lies on the line here, Sven.
Going through, their body blocking, but they immediately follow up. That's going to be Sven gone. That's huge. Fudge in the mid lane fighting Rascal. Does not have time to respond. BDD now, as summoner spells start to come out, can look for blood. He can smell it in the water. He can see the semifinals in front of them, but Perks denies him for now. Now, immediately, the engage firing back. Flabber doing what he can for now. Vulcan living, flashing out to safety. Rascal going toe-to-toe with Fudge, but he will get 1v1 in the end. Ruler still standing as Flabber tries his best to hold him behind, but Perks off on the backside. The stun will not connect. Flabber shut down. It's big from Ruler. The snare coming in. BDD, the stolen ignite. He's going to kill everybody, if he's given time, another stolen flash. He's popping off, and will it be enough? He goes back. You're on the edge of madness, but life finds.